it's been in the ground for about 12 years and it's still holding its structure pretty well from day one.